What's up, guys? American Hero here. Bringing you this video. First, do something first before I talk about this video. I want to thank all 500 subscribers. I just reached 500. I feel very important on YouTube. Nah, no, I don't. But thank y'all, man. Like I said, when I first made that video, that's the way I ride for you, I ride for me, and I came back to the game because I was done. You guys are the reason why I came back. It was like y'all was on my mind. That's the reason why I'm uploading videos, doing all this. It's for you guys. I created that chat, American Hero, which a lot of people be in it. Sue Pager joined it a couple of times. I had to laugh. It's all what goes on in there. But yeah, man. So yeah, like, thank you guys again, man. Like, I'm loving talking to y'all. All the off camera stuff when I run into y'all guys in a watchtower. Or 2v2, the 1v1s. It's like so many hilarious things happen. And yeah, so what do I want to talk about before I talk about this video? So thing is, I want to talk up a little bit about Moxie Mayhem thing situation. It's nothing really. I lost a fight against a tank. I'm not really sweating it. That's pretty much it. That's all I have to say about it. Like, he was like, I'm not speaking about that match. I'm speaking about it in person. Nah, I'm done with that match and all that. I'm done. I'm talking about it in person. The reason why, because my channel is not, well, most of them are Devil's Playground. Mostly, if you guys read my comments, most of them haters are Devil Playground. So knowing them, I don't want to block. I'm not gonna block anymore. But I don't like reading my chats. And it's all nothing but hate speech. God damn it, what was I gonna say? So yeah, but I'm not worrying about that match. It's more of the person, Moxie. This guy, okay, most people might think that I called Moxie Mayhem a scrub, which I did because of how he started this little thing with me. All this started over Moxie Mayhem not liking Nemesis. That's why he started yanking me. That's the why he started jumping on me. I never knew Moxie. I don't know a lot of Nemesis haters. People, this is how I meet most villains. Hi, I'm gonna kill you. I said, why did you kill me? I'm at Fight Club chilling. Next thing I know, I get hit from the back somewhere. And I'm thinking, okay, a couple people know me already. Why would they jump me? I know this is a guy I don't know. I said, why did you kill me? I don't like Nemesis. That is how all of them go. That's how every last one of them guys go. Like, everything goes like that. That is how most of the guys that don't like me come at me because of Nemesis, which I don't have no problem with because it's just a game. And I'm about to beast your ass anyway. But, yeah. So, I have no problem with y'all guys coming at me. But what really, like, that's end game. But what makes you really want to just come out here to the YouTube, type little comments, and, like, do all that type of stuff? What about me can you really hate? Like, honestly, dude. Every fight, I say good fight. I'm not modded. I don't have no mods. I don't have a T1 mod. I got Alpha and Beta. Like, I'm not modded. Like, I'm not trash talking. Like, I'm not using a one-handed or dual with us. I'm using a bow with. Is it that I'm not using the most used weapon? That I'm different in a lot of things? Like, what is it that you guys really dislike that much? Do I need to pick up a one-handed, go gadgets, photon blast all to death for y'all to like me or something? Like, I don't get it. Like, it's not like I'm going around trash talking to other people, calling other people scrubs on other people's channel. It's nothing. No, it's nothing like that. It's like, these people really just, I don't know. I think me not giving them a reason to hate is what making them hate. And that might sound weird, but they're hating because they don't have a reason why. Like, I don't know. I don't know, guys. But, I want to get back to this video. This is, let me get to the video so you can hear the music, because I like music in my videos. This is the Devil's Playground, best 1v1, and you know, I got ganked. So, I told him just 1v1. He decided to, but the Devil's Playground, they put their hopes in him, because that was his best 1v1er. And, I guess, I'll let you see the end results, but yeah, so they put their hopes in their best 1v1er, and okay, and I went against their best 1v1er. So, enjoy the video, man, and let's stop all the hate, man. If I'm not hating on you, don't hate on me. You have no reason to be trying to attack me, gank me, and nothing, cause I'm not doing that to you. So what's the reason, man? And let me see. No, that's it. That's it. All right, enjoy the music, guys.
Fuck Jay-Z. What's up, niggas? And yo, I know you ain't talking about me, dog. You? What?
Fuck Jay-Z.
You been on my dick, nigga. You love my style, nigga.
Fuck
with your soul like ether. Well, teach you the king, you know you not. Godson across the belly. Lose. I prove you lost already.
Brace yourself for the main event. Y'all impatiently waiting. It's like an AIDS test. What's the results? Not positive. Who's the best? Pac, Nas, and Big. Ain't no best. East, west, north, south, floor style greetings. I embrace y'all with napalm. Blows up. No guts. Left chest, face gone. How can Nas be garbage? Send me autos at your cottage. Burner at the side of your dome. Come out of my throne. I got this. Lock since 9-1. I am the truest. Name a rapper that I ain't influenced. Gave y'all chapters. For now, I keep my eyes on the Judas. With the wine, soapy fame. Kept my name in his music. Check it.
Fuck with your soul like ether. Will. Teach you the king, you know you not. Godson across the belly. Lose. I prove you lost already.
Ayo, pass me the weed. Put my ashes out on these niggas, man.
No doubt.
Ayo, you faggots, y'all kneel and kiss the motherfucking ring.
Fuck with your soul like ether.
Will.
Teach you the king, you know you not. Godson across the belly.
Lose.
I prove you lost already.
I've been fucked over, left for dead, distant, forgotten. Luck ran out. They hope that I'd be gone, stiff and rotten. Y'all just piss on me, shit on me, spit on my grave. Talk about me, laugh behind my back, but in my face, shot some well wishes. Friendly acting, envy, hiding snakes. With your hands out for my money, man, how much can I take when the streets keep calling? Heard it when I was asleep that this Gazy and Cockefeller Records wanted beef. Started cocking up my weapon, slowly loading up this ammo to explode it on a camel and his soldiers. I can handle this Fadolo and his manuscript. Just sounds stupid when KRS already made an album called Blueprint. First, Biggie's your man, then you got the nerve to say that you better than Big. Dick sucking lips, won't you let the late great veteran live?
Well,
nah. Godson across the belly,
Luge.
I prove you lost already. The king is back, where my crown at? Ill will, rest in peace, let's do it, niggas. Fuck with your soul like ether.
Will.
Teach you the king, you know you
not.
Godson across the belly,
Luge.
I prove you lost already. Y'all niggas deal with emotions like bitches. What's sad is I love you, cause you're my brother. You traded your soul for riches. My child, I've watched you grow up to be famous. And now I smile like a proud dad watching his only son that made it. You seem to be only concerned with dissing women. Were you abused as a child, scared to smile, they called you ugly? Well, life is harsh, hug me, don't reject me. I'll make records to disrespect me, blatant or indirectly. In 88, you was getting chased to your building, calling my crib, and I ain't even give you my numbers. All I did was give you a style for you to run with, smiling in my face, glad to break bread with the guard, wearing jazz chains, no text, no cash, no cars, no jail bars, jigger, no pies, no case, just Hawaiian shirts, hanging with Little Chase. You a fan, a phony, a fake, a pussy, a stand. I still whip your ass. You 36 in a karate class. You Thai boho, trying to work it out. You trying to get brolic. Ask me if I'm trying to kick knowledge. Nah, I'm trying to kick the shit you need to learn, though. That ether, that shit that make your soul burn slow.
Burn
Is he Dame Diddy, Dame Daddy, or Dame Dummy? Oh, I get it. You Biggie and he's Puffy.
Yeah.
Rockefeller died of AIDS. That was the end of his chapter. And that's the guy y'all chose to name your company after? Put it together. I rock hoes, y'all rock fellas. And now y'all trying to take my spot, fellas? Philly's hot rock, fellas. Put you in a dry spot, fellas. In a pine box with 9 shots for my Glock, fellas. Foxy got you hot cause you kept your face in a puss. What you think,
damn,
you getting girls
damn,
now cause
damn,
of your looks?
Damn.
Negro, please. You know mustache having with whiskers like a rat compared to beans you whack. And your man stabbed on and made you take the blame. You ass went from jazz to hanging with Kane to Irv to Big. And Eminem murdered you on your own shit. You a dick riding faggot. You love the attention. Queens niggas run you niggas. Ask Russell Simmons. Huh. R.O.C. get gunned up and clap quick. J.J. Evans get gunned up and clap quick. Your whole damn record label gunned up and clap quick. Sean Carter to Jay-Z, damn you on jazz dick. So Little Shorty's getting gunned up and clapped quick. How much of Biggie's rhymes is gonna come out your fat lips? Wanted to be on every last one of my classics. You pop shit, apologize, nigga, just ask Kiss.
I knew I couldn't trust you that way.